Over the next 5 years, banks globally will migrate from legacy SWIFT MT financial messaging to the highly structured and data-rich ISO 20022 standard. What does this mean for banks, and how should they prepare for the transition? I'm Mike Truter, a partner at RedCompass, and today we will discuss 5 things banks should do to ensure a successful migration to ISO 20022. By November 2021, all banks in the Eurozone connected to Euro 1, Step 1 and Target 2 will migrate to the new ISO standard. Initially, all banks globally needed to accept this new standard from November 2021. But in March this year, SWIFT extended the deadline to November 2022. Let us quickly look at 5 items RedCompass considers essential for a smooth migration. Number 1, understand the business, not just the payment. The migration to ISO impacts almost every department within a bank, so identify all impacted domains and communicate to relevant stakeholders right from the start. Number 2, take out-of-the-box solutions with a pinch of salt. SWIFT is proposing translation and data management solutions, but before adopting these, make sure you understand any limitations and how the risk of data truncation is handled, and consider how you will conduct end-to-end testing. Number 3, communicate. Your customers need to understand how the new standard will impact them. At the same time, reach out to your correspondents early to understand what type of support they might need. This feedback will dictate your tactical options during the early stages of the migration. Number 4, think forward. The migration will happen in various stages over 5 years. Countries and regions worldwide are migrating at a different pace and may impose new data requirements at different times. Adopt a program structure and target architecture that is sufficiently agile to cope with this vast volume of change. And number 5, simplify. COVID-19 is not just a challenge, but an opportunity for banks to drive change and simplify business processes. Simplifying at an early stage will help keep ISO migration costs down, increase your productivity, and improve your operational resilience. Our 100 seconds ends here, but as a bonus, why not consider getting in some experts to run a 2 to 3 hour workshop to deepen your knowledge of ISO 20022. RedCompass has an excellent driving business value from ISO workshop, which we can deliver online to anywhere in the world. For more information, please do visit our website or leave a comment below, and a member of my team will soon be in touch. Thank you and stay safe.